and Connor, four normal blokes with an amazing shamrock secret. Who do you reckon they are?
I don't know.
Good guess.
Thin Lizzy.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I know who they might be, Lucy. Hold on, I have an idea. What about ROE Speedwagon? No. Jeff Leppard.
Well, they're here tonight to reveal their mock and alter egos. Please welcome Lee, Leroy, Mark and Connor, and together they are...
Together we are the Red Hot Chili Feckers!
All around the world, wicked men chime, rapping in the summer, kissing me in my prime. Born in the north, it's fun to entertain ya. Coming down from the state of Pennsylvania, try not to whine, but I must warn ya about the Southern California, Alabama, baby, said, hallelujah, a good guy, girl, I wish the new year. Well, I know for sure that I've been skinned up all around the world. Well, I know it's true. You said hello, and then I said I do.
Can I have your marks, please, out of 10?
10.
Oh, she likes them. Wow. We know Leah Doreen's a big Red Hot Chili Pepper.
Oh,
that's
another 10.
And lads,
what do you want to give?
What are we going to give them? What do we give them there? What do we give them?
Well, they gave them a 10. Neil Tobin gave them a 10.
Yeah. Give them a 2.
A 2?
Oh, God, yes.
Ah, yeah, give them a 2.
2?
This is a shocking loud.
That was awful loud now, lads.
Awful loud.
So that's a total of 22 marks for the Feckers, which places them nicely at the top of our Shamrock chart.
Yeah, it's the first week, Lucy. It's not particularly hard.
Very
See you next week, folks!
See you next week, folks!
You're joking. The wrong thing's coming in here.